And now to the latest update on the coronavirus, which could be a very good sign. Today, the Allegheny County Health Department is reporting just one additional case of COVID-19, raising the total number of cases to 1,912. And the department reports there are no new coronavirus-related deaths, which means Allegheny County's death toll remains at 151.